माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ शफी खुनिसा, सेकेंड सेम बीएड स्टूडेंट टीचर, कुमुदती कॉलेज ऑफ एजुकेशन, शिकारीपुरा। टुडेज सेशन वी लर्न अबाउट द टॉपिक इज फोर्स एंड लॉ ऑफ मोशन। यू ऑलरेडी नो अबाउट द वर्ड फोर्स एंड लॉ ऑफ मोशन। नेक्स्ट आई विल गोइंग टू इंडेक्स टॉपिक। इंडेक्स कंटेंट इज फर्स्ट इज मोशन, फोर्स, टाइप्स ऑफ फोर्स, बैलेंस्ड अनबैलेंस्ड फोर्स, न्यूटन्स लॉ ऑफ मोशन। एंड आई डिस्कस द कॉन्सेप्ट इज मोशन। यू ऑलरेडी हर्ड अबाउट द टर्म मोशन। मोशन सिंपली डेफिनेशन वी विल से, वी विल रिकॉल्स, मोशन इज ए मूविंग द ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर थिंग्स। You already seen our environment, all things in motions. Seven simple definition. What is motion? Motion defined as the change in position with respect to time. Motion is a moving object. It is respect to time with the position. It is contain both position and time. Motion refers to movement of a body. Moving object, it nothing but a motion. Motion is a both vector and vector quantity, both magnitude and direction. Next, we learn about the concept or examples of motion. You see in nature, bird fly, planets around the sun, fish swimming, car moves, is all are the examples of the motion. You see the simple picture of the flying birds and another picture of it is motion. And next topic is force. What is force? Force is a push or pull on object with mass. It uses it change its velocity. Force is a vector quantity. Force is also both magnitude and direction. Force with push and pull the objects is nothing but a force. Force can measure using the spring balance. We using the spring balance, we measure the force. The SI unit of force is Newton. Now, effect. What is the effects of force? Effects of force include the following terms. Force moves stationary object. The stationary object start to moving. That is the effect of force. Force stop object from moving. One particular object in stop in moving. That is after some time move. Towards that nothing but a force. Force change the shape of a body. Force change the direction of a motion. We already learned in the definition of a force. What is formula of force? Formula of force. Force is expressed with the vector quantity, mass and acceleration. Acceleration is velocity by time. The equation formula for force can mathematically be expressed in the form of F is equal to ma. M is mass of an object, and A is equal to acceleration. Acceleration is velocity by time. Time of its object with respect to velocity. Thank you. And next we will continue next class.